Hellfest, I want to know one thing. What the fuck's going on around here? Real world.
That understanding, that's our way, that's when we can look past all the little material confusion to where it may be dust. But it's that performance that you don't see. But we all have a past, so we try to forget. But I stand before you, I will stand to you.
Yeah. take a second. Catch your breath. Do that thing you do. 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 Merci. First of all, it's so fucking good to be here tonight. It ain't been a while. We just did 3 weeks in April. Any of y'all out there to see Suicidal? Bring it back. So in life, there's all kinds of perspectives you as emotion never should see. People always trying to get you to think the way they want you to think, not the way you should think. Not inside your mind, what they want to control. This one right here is not a slogan. This one right not here is not a sing-along. This one right here is about when you stand up for yourself, when you believe yourself, when you don't give a fuck what anyone else says because they don't give a fuck about you. When you're ready to put down all the fucking excuses, take control of your life, this is what we have. Not motherfucking bullshit politics, but this. Freedom!
Merci. Can y'all hear me? I got a big favor to ask. Will you all please, please give a motherfucking loud welcome on drums, the one and only Mr. Dave Lombardo! That's what we call that polite shit. Give it up for Dave on drums, yeah! Next question. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Cause right now, we're gonna take a motherfucking trip to the fucking brain!
Yes,
Olivier. It's good to be here. We see so many faces, we've seen so many times. No, it's good. Yeah. How does he get up? When I was little, everywhere I was, I heard music. You see, baby, baby, baby. I didn't know who the fuck baby was. I didn't give a fuck. It didn't mean nothing to me. Words had no meaning. But then I heard a song where I said, you know what, they're talking about me. I feel that. And it made me mad. It made me strong. And it made me sit up there and go, yeah! This song is what my dad taught me. He said, when you're young, you'll fight with your fist. You get older, you gotta fight with your mind. This is war. W-A-R. Wrong against right. We will all be faced with a battle. We will all get knocked down. But if you don't believe in yourself, if you don't got the strength to get up, the victory is done. Your life is over. Take control. Believe in yourself. Fight in yourself. This is what we call war! I want to hear it! Everybody! Get your fist in the air! Never quit! This is war inside my head!
control. You can't manipulate it. Your intelligence is over that. Can't justify what you can't ignore. Agents in debt. And your second and sick, they feel sorry. Your voice into your fear of fight. You can't fight. It's an opportunity to pull yourself up. Get them scared. And tell them that every time you get knocked down.
Come on.
Let me hear you say, S.T. 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 Yeah. Do we got any skaters here? Any skateboarders? We got some skaters? We gotta say this real quick. Last year, Suicidal Tendencies was inducted into the Skateboard Hall of Fame. People say, how could that happen? Because of all you. Second of all, before we go any further, we gotta thank everybody when we were here for just for 3 weeks. People in America, people all in Europe, they say, how can you play in a country for 3 weeks because of all you motherfuckers? Thank you from our heart. Suicidal! So we're gonna dedicate this next song to everybody that skates. But more importantly, as we say, the people that refuse to skate through life, we will all get knocked down. We will all go through hard times, but you gotta get your ass back up. Are you ready to do this? Are you ready to do this? Everybody, get your hands up! Both sides to skate! You gotta get moving! Now the story can be told. Be good, be good, be good.
So as I mind on this, my paper, my oppression. Treat yourself good like you got to take back. Let me say that you can't get it right. They dance on the track and fight. They rock and roll on this high. Yeah. So as I ride out this, my guilty, my oppression. Where are your shoes?
Bye-bye. Roberto, we got a big favor to ask. Everybody has been so good to us over the years. I figured it out. 1 year of my life I spent in France. It's been a good fucking year. So we want to bring a little bit of Venice out to you guys. We're going back 1980. We used to do what we call the police run. We split the floor in half. Every suicidal would get on this side. We started the music. We do the biggest fucking circle pit you ever seen. I want to see a circle pit going all around this motherfucker. Make some fucking room. Come on. Ain't nobody tired. Dig a little deeper. Get this shit going. I want to see a big ass motherfucking suicidal psycho pit. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
And it's simple. If you shall get knocked down, get your ass back up. Everybody, get your fucking hands in the air! This is Psycho Vision! Hold it! Tell me what I want to hear! Make it all with my head! Don't tell me anything else! Give me all the truth! Nice! pretty good. I wanna see it twice as big. You tired? Can we do this one more time? Big ass shoot cycle pit. You ready? Everybody, shoot cycle pit. Are you ready? Are you ready? Psycho bitches! Before we go, straight from the fucking heart, we'd like to thank you all for being here tonight. We would thank all the people for so long in France that have stood behind Suicidal. Thank you so much. As I said, we were just here for 3 weeks in April. I was able to bring my 13-year-old son. Everybody was so cool to him. Right now, back in America, my family's watching this live stream. I want to make you guys, come on, make some fucking noise! My family, the Suicidal family, to all the French Suicidal family, merci beaucoup! And before the new, till the next time we come back, I want to hear everybody.
Gotta carry on.
signature heartbeat. That's your nature.
Yeah. super killer thug. You know that thug that's used to doing it out the dub. I go shaft on niggas. You make me have to call my killer staff on niggas. Get blood bashed, all you niggas. Yo, I ain't trying to talk shit. Straight up, I walk and shit. I'm used to bossing shit and off in clips. See hooders round my way, they talk often quick. To Ross and spit and leave that nigga coughing shit. See, weed game, ain't never bought it in the streets. I slang.